to my reaction to the second episode of Maria-sama Gamitaro, or Maria-sama Watch Over Us. First episode was pretty nice. A lot of character to look forward to. I like the system of pair that they've introduced. They're not exactly couple, but they're a pair in a way. I guess they're sisters is what they're trying to say, but at the same time, we know this is a Yuri Shoujo Aisho, so it's kind of like interesting. So yeah, anyway, episode 2. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Soon. I never stop finding it funny. Yeah. I mean, she's exactly the description of a cool beauty. How long will they be pure? What level of intensity this show will go. Obviously, first episode was already quite different from what we've been getting in recent times, something like Sakura Trick or Citrus, where first episode the girls are all over each other already, doing lewd thing. This show seems way more holding back, so yeah, I wonder to what extent it will go. Frankly, right now, I feel like even a kiss in this show would be too much with how subdued it is, but we'll see. This first season, I guess I should at least hope for something like that. It's likely more a show about the relationship, you know, than the fan service, very clearly, which is fine with me. They really like two things, the rose and the cross, the Christian cross. Duo inattendu, an unnerving duo. I don't think it's the right translation. It's more an unexpected duo. But I guess they didn't translate the French. They translated the Japanese. Of course. They already know it, sir. Fair enough. Skorov. The Skorov, a shame. Voice. Another Czech voice actress. I can definitely hear the main girl as Rin. Absolutely. Absolutely. Fair enough. I guess we don't really know why she said no. Clearly. Can you play? Nope. It's a church. Okay. I should have knew, but yeah. That was a trick. Who knows? You might be attacking her at some point. not going to learn in 5 minutes. Weird situation. Fair enough. The nose is pretty unflattering from some angle. It's pretty weird. This angle too, I guess, or two. I need not to pay attention. Now it stands out to me. Shit, now that I've really noticed the nose, I can't look away. It looks weird. Damn. She likes the room more, man. Well, you could put it like that way, I guess. She's really composed. Okay, that was quick. Why are they the only one not in gym uniform? She's really small. What did you expect from her? Not just Emma. But aren't you old? Not just Emma. I guess for now I would say it's just she doesn't like men. But I imagine there's maybe more to it. I forgot to look up what Kenan's this been. I'll do it now. Well, I'll look after one. I like her. I smile. She did the same thing last episode. Oh, is she the... I can definitely see a lot of jealousy in this show. As gracious as can be. Oh, she looked at you. Just a look and she's running away. This is fun. As I said, in my reaction to episode 1, it's been a minute since I've seen a Yuri show, or shoujo. And it's been a while since I've seen a shoujo. So this is fun. Let's see it, Ray. The officer. What could we see missing? The classic. So that's what she's mad about. I see. That was kind of obvious, but I didn't think of it, yeah. I see. Her rose is blooming. No, it's not? Okay. Yeah, I should have seen that coming. That makes sense. It's true that it definitely seems like Sachiko is only trying to use Yumi. I think I got the name right. Yeah, it seems like she's only trying to use her for her own gain, you could say. So, since Yumi actually like her. Well, we don't really know if it's like all admiration, we're not sure yet, but yeah, it makes sense. I'm trying to write chinensis. So it's a China rose. Okay, Rosa chinensis. I don't know if that's how it's pronounced, but yeah, it's a Chinese rose. What the fuck were the other one? Think one of them was Rosa Gigantea. Okay, so basically there are different type of rose. Rosa Gigantea, northeast of India, and they're white. That's interesting. And the last one was Boeotia. Something. I'm not actually finding a rose. Maybe I'm writing it wrong. I guess in one of the next episodes they will say her name again and I'll try to look it up then. Anyway. I wanted to watch some more, but I have to get to some work. So, yeah, I'll stop here. Maybe I'll watch some more later in the day, depending on how much time I spend working today. Anyway, that was good. I'm enjoying it, and as I said, since it's been a while for me since I've watched a Yuri Shoujo and some Shoujo, it definitely helped. It makes me like this even more because it's been a minute. It wasn't really like a conscious choice of not reading any of it or watching any of it. It's just, you know, I was watching some of the stuff and it just wasn't shoujo or yuri stuff. And also, there's not that much yuri anime. I mean, like I said, on top of my head, the only three I can think of is like from recent time is Citrus. Sakura Trick, which is a bit older, and Yagate Kimi no Naru. I'm reading maybe 10 to 15 Yuri manga, Shoujo manga, and obviously I'm not counting all the very low implication of Shoujo. You know, all the cute girl show that have only girls, and sometimes there's a bit of implication, but not barely any. Anyway, enough rambling. Yeah, I like it so far. So, obviously, I'll keep watching. Thanks for watching. See you next time.